This whole revenge thing is interesting because when I accepted my American Music Award from Dick Clark, I had this marvelous acceptance speech all ready to say these nice things cleverly and get back at those that I thought needed a few words of encouragement. And I don't know if you saw the show, but I paused for a few seconds and something told me, don't be ridiculous, just accept this award and say thank you and praise God and get the heck off the stage.
Guess what? I'm still here, and I'm not going anyplace either.
And I think my motivation is to, at this point in time, is to get media coverage and exposure, because I feel there's something much greater in my life in the future to come. I'm a great believer in God, and although you wouldn't think that my records don't suggest that, I guess, but perhaps I'm going around the barn a different way to get to a place. Actually, all that my records suggest and all of the publicity I get about sexuality and my sensuality and my records and all that kind of stuff is true to an extent, but not totally Marvin Gaye, I wouldn't think.